Alors maintenant, nous avons quelques instants de libre. Donc, on se demande quoi faire. Alors, on a une idée.
Most of the times, I have my hands full. I'm holding the camera. A lot of times, I have a cup of tea, other things, and poncho. So we were thinking, if he had a poncho pouch,
what's a poncho pouch, you might add?
Tu sais, il faut tout le temps que Isabelle me transporte. C'est sûr que des fois, je peux voler dans les airs, mais je ne peux pas vraiment faire ça tout seul.
So it can be a poncho pouch. It can be a whatever pouch. Insert the name of your favorite traveling companion and add the word pouch. So we're going to try to make a poncho pouch.
What's a poncho pouch?
So see, if there was some kind of device where Pancho could just stand on my shoulder like that without falling, you know, that'd be very practical for me because I could have my two hands.
Yeah, and I could just like stand like this.
So it'd be pretty cool. So I have not devised any prototypes or anything, but I'm just gonna play it by ear here. So we're gonna hit the London Drugs and we're gonna get like a really cheap pair of pantyhose. And we're gonna try to, cause you know, if I could just have it like a kind of a brace around my shoulder with a hole for Pancho to come out.
Yeah, and I could just, you know, hang on there.
I don't know if that's gonna work or not, but let's try it. Let's give it a try.
People are really happy that I'm back, by the way. Everybody's saying hi.
Yeah, everybody's saying hi to Pancho. He's super popular. So thank you so much, Kevin, for taking care of him and bringing him back home.
Ooh.
So what are these for?
Is this for the fireworks? The fireworks are only in August. That'd be pretty early to put them up.
I don't know. They're pretty annoying. Look, I found a really nice hammock.
So let's get to the pantyhose section. We're trying not to look at the bags. I already have many bags. This is so practical though. They're 25 bucks. It's too expensive. We get them when they're on sale. Oh, look at these socks though. How many socks do you have? A couple hundred. Yeah. These. Whoa, 15 bucks for like ankle socks? No way. Okay, we need some kind of pantyhose. Really cheap because we're just gonna destroy it. And probably the nude color, because it's gonna be against our skin.
They don't have pink, Pancho. I don't know.
The cheapest of the cheapest of the thing. Like, even the cheapest is like 5 bucks. I can't believe. Don't you have like $2.99 or something in there? I'm gonna destroy this thing. So it's still freaking expensive. I ain't paying $11 to cut up pantyhose.
You know what? I think we're gonna hit the Shoppers Drug Mart because this is way too expensive for what we want to do.
Yeah. What's up with that, people?
On remonte la côte des vies, c'est un bon cardio. Des fois, j'aimerais ça faire une fois par jour, même si j'ai une passe de bus juste pour faire du cardio. Alors, on a passé notre tour au London Drugs parce que c'était trop cher. Hey, je vais pas payer 6 piastres pour une paire de collants bien ordinaires que je vais couper en 1000 morceaux dans 2 secondes.
Ah, franchement, le monde, 2,99 maximum.
On espère que le Shoppers Drug Mart, c'est-à-dire l'équivalent anglophone de Pharmaprix, va avoir meilleure valeur qualité-prix que ça.
Pancho, toujours très populaire, il fait rire le monde, il fait sourire le monde. C'est sûr que des fois, il y a une personne qui va nous regarder de travail comme genre, c'est quoi cette affaire-là, mais on s'en calisse!
It's again freaking
expensive. The cheapest spare is like $8.99. What the fuck? No. Do they have that at dollar stores?
They might.
Yeah, we might, because you know, I'm not paying $8 for that, $9 for that, plus tax. Not for what we're gonna do with them.
Yeah.
I never thought it'd be so hard finding cheap pantyhose. I mean, I used to buy cheap pairs for like $2.99. $9? Are you freaking kidding me? It's not, it costs like 10 cents to make, people. This is blatant exploitation of women right there. Because, oh, you have to have pantyhose. Like, I don't wear pantyhose. I wear tights, I wear leggings. I stopped, when was the last time I bought a pair of actual pantyhose? Like nylon leggings, I don't know. A few years ago. Yeah. There's better legwear than this, but we want to buy one to destroy it.
Make a banjo pouch.
Let's go to the dollar store. Okay, we found a really, well, I wouldn't call it cheap, but it's quality-wise, it's a really cheap pair of black stockings. They didn't even have nude ones. $3.99, that's a ripoff. You can buy that for like $2, $2.49 at the back in Quebec. I decided to get a pair just to try what we can do with that. We need scissors. And yeah, if we manage to make a pancho pouch out of this, then it would be worth it to go back to the London Drugs and get a nude pair at $5. But yeah, it's a total ripoff.
I think someone painted them at some point. That's pretty cool.
Yeah.
Okay, we're at Sunset Beach.
Ok, alors j'espère que nous sommes dans le cadre de la caméra. Nous allons essayer, nous sommes à Sunset Beach en compagnie de Maurice Richard.
Bonjour tout le monde! J'ai hâte d'aller dans l'eau!
I have my shark on a leash. He's gonna go in the water later. Maurice Richard, say hi to everybody.
Hello Maurice! Oh, how are you back?
Yes, I'm back.
Oh, you were gone for quite a while.
Yeah, I went on a little adventure. It was fun.
I don't know if you guys can hear us. We're going to try to make a poncho pouch. We got this crappy pair of pantyhose. It's black. I don't know how. On n'a aucune idée de ce qu'on est en train de faire. We have no idea what we're doing right now. So in my mind, there's one leg of the panty. Oh, look! It has... Oh, no! No, I don't want to cut it up. It has dots. Now, these are going to make pretty nice... These are pretty nice, like, socks. Wait!
Hey, ça a des points de tige!
Wait!
Ah, mais là...
Attends un peu, Pancho.
Hey, prends me faire un gilet avec.
Attends un peu. On va couper. So, we don't need the legs, obviously. How much? I don't know how long I should cut. Well, they were $4, but like normally $4 would be like, eh, they're $4, I can get more. But in my present situation, like $4 is like, oh my god, it's $1, $2, $3, $4. I can see the value of $4 right now.
Look, they look good.
Yeah, but that's not what we want. I didn't know. I thought they were just black. So one part is gonna go like around my arm. This looks pretty good, actually. And the other part needs to have poncho. How is that gonna stay there? How's that gonna stay on my shoulder? Do I need... I can't have that around my neck. Is that gonna stay there? I have no idea. We're only using one. So what if poncho came out of the other leg?
Okay.
Comme vous le voyez, on n'a aucune idée de ce qu'on est en train de faire. We have no idea what we're doing. Do not replicate this at home. Let's make it shorter. Okay. These are pretty nice. I'm gonna wear that. They match my dress. Look, this one is longer. I should have cut this one. Oh yeah, these feel good, man. Look. Okay. So basically, Pancho needs to come out this side. But is he gonna stay? The thing is, he's not gonna stay on my shoulder. See, like, how am I gonna get that to stay? That's the problem. I don't know. Does that work? No. The answer is no. It does not work. Because, you see, this thing is not... I need some kind of a brace or something. Because I need this guy to stay here. But the thing doesn't go up to here. How can we make that go up to here? It needs to go around me, I guess.
Maybe we could get like a cheap shirt, stretchy shirt in a thrift store, like a $1 shirt or something.
Because I need the part around here.
Oh, that's what we need.
Yeah. So the stockings are not good. Yeah, that's not gonna do it. Man, that sucks.
Yeah, that was a total waste, and except for the stockings, so looks pretty good. And look, Pancho got a sweater out of it.
Yeah, j'ai un petit gilet, guess, il est cool. On pourrait mettre ça la nuit quand il fait frais. Ça te fait bien.
Ouais, ça te fait bien, Pancho.
I'm a fashionable koala. Hey, I want a sweater too.
You're a little too big around the waist, Maurice.
Oh, that's too bad.
Yeah, it looks kind of dumb because I cut this one too short, even though a guy just said nice stockings.
Did we match?
Yeah, I know, right?
Our outfits match. Now, you can't really see the dots on my fur, but yeah.
Yeah, we have matching outfits. This is going to be a thing. I think me and Pancho are going to start wearing matching clothes. Oh, that's going to be something cool. Yeah, that's going to be awesome. But I think if it's going to be like that and look stupid, like I think it looks stupid, I might as well take this off and wear it on my arm. If I can. Yeah. Yeah, this might work. I need holes for my fingers, but yeah. Here's an improvised outfit for you. We like it weird. Cue some dance music here. We like it weird. Ah, it's not bad. $4 high fashion. Je me promène avec ma ménagerie. Take a shortcut.
How many people, you know, have a pet shark? Not a lot. Not a lot. If you have a pet shark or another pet unusual animal, please let us know. We'd like to know them.
This feels weird. Not necessarily a bad thing.
We like the feeling of weirdness.
Yeah, here we are. We're all in the frame. Woohoo! That's a great thumbnail right there.
Here's you.
Nothing. It's just stockings. It's just stockings, man.
You filming a sea movie?
Yeah.
I was a shark once.
You're the sea. You were?
I was.
Oh my god. How come you're not a shark? How come you're not a shark anymore?
You know the thing that hangs the back of your throat? I have two of them.
Wow. Oh yeah, I can see them. La deux luettes.
Mm-hmm. He's got two eulas.
Two eula. Oh wow, he's a freak. We are freaks too, so nice to meet you. Freaks unite. Weirdos unite.
What is your name?
Isabel. Isabel. Nice
Isabel?
To meet you. What's your
name? Kevin. Pinky square. Oh, so
pinky, pinky shake.
One ton of mayo. Hold all the lettuce, please. Just give me one ton of mayo.
Ooh,
and you can hold
yeah.
all the lettuce, please.
One ton of mayo.
Hold on, Foreign.
Don't forget there. Some extra bacon.
Okay, so we're here to try to make
a Pancho pouch.
I'm trying to make a pouch so Pancho could stay on my shoulder. Look how the universe brings you what you need. I tried the other day with the pantyhose, which is what you saw just before that. That was a couple days ago. And it didn't work. It was a total fail, except...
Well, I got a nice sweater out of it.
Yeah, right? You got a really nice sweater out of it, though. Didn't really work for the Pancho pouch, so I was like, I need to find a cheap t-shirt. I was gonna go to a thrift store, but I stay at a hostel when I'm downtown Vancouver most of the time. Sometimes I get an Airbnb, but right now I couldn't afford it, so I'm at the downtown hostel on Burnaby Street, Burnaby and Thurlow, and a lot of times there's a donation box, and a lot of times people will just abandon stuff, maybe because they bought too much and it doesn't fit in their suitcases. Sometimes people take a shower and they just leave their clothes there and they just never pick them up. They like forget them there, and if it stays there for like 2 or 3 days, I'm like, okay, it's fair game. So this sweater was there and it's pink, you know, like this is perfect. Penn State, I guess it's Pennsylvania State. I like the tiger. Probably gonna cut it under the tiger or something. Because this is just an accessory for us to have Pancho on the shoulders, so I don't want to have a full t-shirt. So I might cut off the sleeves and the Penn State thing, but let's try first to see if it actually works. Well, the fabric seems, see, it's pretty tight on me. It fits perfectly well, and the neckline is pretty tight as well. So it should be solid enough. I just gotta be careful not to make the hole too wide.
Yeah, I don't wanna fall off.
But yeah, I have an idea that this might work. Woo! I'm gonna use these scissors. Alright, so I'm gonna get my hair out of the way. I'm actually gonna cut my hair probably tomorrow night. It's gonna be in a couple videos for you. I'm on a delay. It's gonna be like maybe a week for you guys to see that. Okay. I'm gonna cut my hair, but not tonight. Okay, let's try this.
I'm gonna take off my sweater.
Okay, so he's gonna be on my left shoulder, about here. Now, let's try to cut a line. Oh my god. Do not try this at home. Okay, we got in. Cut a straight line. And I'm trying to evaluate, is this big enough to get your... thigh? Because if it's too big, you're going to get out.
Yeah, this is pretty comfy.
Yeah. Okay. Look, it's working. Oh my god, it worked. We succeeded. Hey, it took like 2 seconds. Oh my god. Hey, this is pretty cool.
Hey, it's working. Yay.
Super nice. Wow, that was pretty easy. Now all I got to do is, but what if I cut it off? Is it still going to work? Yeah, this is pretty cool.
Yeah.
So you see, I don't want to have to wear that t-shirt every fucking time I want to have Pancho on my shoulder. I just want to have the... I do like the tiger. I still want to have another outfit. So what I'm going to do is I'm probably going to like cut off the sleeves and cut off the... Should I cut the sleeves?
I don't know.
Hmm. Well, I'm going to cut off the Pennsylvania, because I'm not from Pennsylvania. When I wear clothing that has writing on it, I like it to be meaningful. So I've never been to Pennsylvania, and I don't, you know, I'm not from Pennsylvania, so it's kind of not meaningful to me. So I feel kind of weird wearing that. I do like the cap. Okay. Yeah, I think that's gonna work. Or I could have cut it here, but I wanted to keep the cap. And then if I cut it here, I think it's not gonna have enough support. Right. What do you think people's reaction is gonna be when we walk down the street with Panjo on my shoulder?
I don't know, we'll have to find out. We'll make a video.
It's not gonna be in Vancouver because we're leaving. Tomorrow's our last day. We're gonna have another video after this one. It might be a little controversial. I don't think so. I think I expressed my views pretty clearly, and I think it's reasonable. It's about people asking for spare change on the street and how I feel about it after 4 months of being asked every fucking day. And being poor and not being able to actually give them change because I needed to eat. And them not always believing me and thinking that I just don't want to. And like, I have feelings about that. It bothers me that... Anyway, you'll watch the video. And the next one is gonna be my last week in Vancouver. So don't miss that. And also you're gonna see my new hair.
Ooh, I can't wait to see that.
We have no idea what it's gonna look like. I haven't cut my hair really, like with bangs, and you know, for the last 5 years. I just cut, you know, an inch here and there, but yeah. I want to really change it up. I want to do something really different. I'm kind of bored with my hair, so yeah. And it's going to be summer, and it's super hot back home, so, you know, something more comfortable for the summer.
Yeah. How about you, Pancho? Do you want to cut your hair? No, I think I want to keep it that way.
Okay.
Does it work?
I'm not sure. Oh, I'm not sure it works now. Are you telling me I shouldn't have cut it? Or it needs to be tighter? Okay. Well, jangling a little bit. I don't know. What else could I have done? I could have made some kind of strip that would attach across. Yeah, I think the next best thing would be some kind of strip that would just be here and that would go across. You know, it would just be two strips. I think that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna use this for now. This is not ideal because look, if we're moving, like, Pancho might end up like that.
Yeah.
So, and I don't want something that covers every outfit because I do put a lot of work in my fucking outfits. And yeah, I wear pink, but sometimes I wear orange or purple or green or navy blue. I'm not always in fucking pink. Yeah. Okay, I see what we need. Like, my engineering brain is working right now. And you see the wheels turning? Yes, they are. Yeah, you see what we need is one strip here in a pretty sturdy material, almost like a backpack strap. Some kind of strap about this wide on the shoulder here, up to here, and then it will go around with some kind of clip. If I could have a clip, you know, a snap thing. You know what? There was a bag in the donation box downstairs. Maybe it has some kind of clip or some kind of strap that we could use. Yeah, or any cheap bag will do. Oh, I know. There's two suitcases down in the donation box. Let's go see if they have straps. You know these straps that they have inside the suitcase and you just clip them together? That's what I need. they have them. I'm going to get them. And yeah, it's just going to go around. One strip here. Yeah. Can you see the concept?
Yeah, I can see it.
Yeah, because this is... This c'est une ébauche. This was the beginning of getting there, but it's not stable enough for us. Okay, let's go see downstairs if we can find. All right, so this is the donation box. See, this could work. That's kind of strapped. Yeah. Velcro. Oh, yeah. Okay. Okay. So, I got a real nice long strap that can go all the way around me. I have a Velcro part to attach it. And now all I need is a larger one that Pancho can fit in.
Yeah.
And I'm gonna have to have someone machine sew that for me. And guess what? My friend Joanne in Winnipeg has a sewing machine, so I could probably make that in Winnipeg. Stay tuned.
The quest for the Pancho pouch continues.
Well, actually, it's not going to be a Pancho pouch. It's going to be a Pancho strap.
Yeah, a Pancho strap.
See, we found the sock.
I don't know about this.
Pancho fits in it. I could cut it up here and then affix it on the strap. Yes, my headphones are still broken. I didn't have the money to buy some crazy glue. I was like, oh, I'll fix them later. Yeah, if we have fixed it on the strap, and then you would be on my shoulder like that, with the other strap going like this. Yeah.
I feel like a mummy.
This is the second pair of headphones that I break during this trip. See, if I had the strap like that, Pancho on there, that would be a... The sock would be fastened on it, and then I get the other strap like this, or like this. Yeah, more like this. Can't really see because this is a black shirt. Like this, it has the Velcro. Oh yeah, I think that's what we're gonna try. By the way, I've been using that suitcase for storing some of my stuff while I was away, and I left it here in the storage. I found it here like a month ago, and now I've packed, and I really didn't want to carry 4 suitcases. I have 3, and that's enough. So I donated some stuff, got rid of some stuff, repacked very carefully, and I'm putting it back there. So I used it. Now I don't need it. Someone else can use it, and there's another one here. Like, really, the universe just brings you what you need. I needed a suitcase. I was like, I can't afford to buy another suitcase. I came here to do my laundry, and it was there.
Just to give people a heads up, all through the weekend, so from Friday afternoon, all through Saturday, all through Sunday, until very late Sunday night, we're going to be on the train from Vancouver to Winnipeg with a very short stop in Jasper. You're going to see these videos later on, but you're still going to get videos from Vancouver before we left, because we'll be using the planned upload feature on YouTube. So stay tuned. We'll see you in Winnipeg.